congratulations firstly. What was your, what's your most memorable moment from going to Camp Oro?
There's so many, I shouldn't say there's any most memorable, but I would say once I got there the first day and Mrs. Grant told my parents that she's in charge, she'll be your mother, I felt secure. And I think that ease that I got into from day one allowed me to enjoy my school years there. Despite the fact that I excelled in athletics, I still had great fun memories with friends, wonderful teachers, and it's something that I always remember.
We know you've gotten various accolades, but how does it feel to be inducted into the inaugural Camp Oro Hall of Fame?
It's a wonderful feeling because the five of us, we hope, will set an example or a very high point in Camp Oro history whereby other students will have an opportunity to join us, because it's not a one-year affair, it will be an ongoing affair. And I think we have the ability, the competence in the school that will allow other students to really excel and do their best in Camp Oro and once they've left Camp Oro.
Thank you so much, Mr. Corey. Congrats again and condolences.